So this is the brewery basically. So yella beers they have just named it behind based on like Shakespeare's novels. So this is Al Othello, Faming of the Brew. So Taming of the Brew. The Bard, the Brisky Brutus, As You Spike It, and Romeo's Swagger. So ellame perfect ah namakku and feel kudukuradhukaga super ah vandu and the Shakespeare's novels la vara characters apra vandu and the novel names and mari vechirukanga. So Shakespeare is a must place neenga Bangalore vandinga. Food is very nice. A lot of family crowd comes here. This looks fabulous place. I mean, I have a lot of people here. I have a Shakespeare theme. Hi. What's your name, brother?
Swadin.
Sorry?
Swadin.
Swadin, okay. We are from a YouTube channel called Mr. Challenge. So as I said, now on the day, the beer taste matter than panna poran because I am not a drunkard and kammiya da na vandu adha taste paakradhukaga da vaangirukom and the beer samplers they call it. So namma ipo adhuma taste panni paakalam. So first is Bard, the Bard, BARD, okayla. So don't have any bad thoughts. So this is Bard, okay. So idhu vandu konja dark beer ah irukku. It's got a coffee taste. Namma try panna maari the dark beers ellame the coffee taste and creamy. The coffee and the beans vachu pannuvaanga nenikiren. So this is good. Next is the Romeo Swagger. Wow, this is Belgium wheat beer. Actually idu Belgium wheat beer because Belgium wheat beer eppoyume paathina mild ah irukum. One of my favorite is Belgium wheat beer. Actually romba 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 light ah irukku. That is very strong and this is very very light. And next is the Brisky Brutus. This also looks really dark. The Brutus is like, it's like YouTube Brutus kind of. Adha mari vandu bayangara vandu or very very dark taste idla vandu. I don't think so a normal person could drink this. So this is got a very dark taste. Taming Brew. Okay, Taming Brew. So this looks like an orange flavor. Paakradhukku nalla irukku. It's got a lot of fruits taste actually. Some fruity ah irukku. It is actually like a cool drink. A lot of light drinkers would like this. So taste panni paarenga nalla irukku. El Othello. El Othello. Othello pathi ellathukume theriyum and the story pathi. It's a very very sad story. I thought Othello name was to bayangara strong ah irundhuchu but light ah da irukku. And the last one is As You Spike It. As You Spike It, As You Spike It, As You Spike It. It looks like a normal golden beer. This is like the typical beer you get in bar, normal bar. So yeah, nothing great about it. You know what a favorite isn't pathing na? On the Brisky Brutus was like really good, and El Othello was really good. On the rendu men alla irukke. Michala ma dark beers. I'm not a big fan of dark beers. Ena na Guinness vandu try panirken. Guinness vandu bayanga creamy ah irukku, but idu creamy ah illa, but rombave sour ah irukku. But it's good. Adhe mari side dish. நம்ம வந்துட்டு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா அந்த கார்ன் அண்ட் சீஸ் போட்டு ஒரு தே கிவன் அ சைட் டிஷ். ஸோ ஐ திங்க் திஸ் வில் பி ஸ்டாண்டர்ட். எனக்கு ரொம்ப ஆவரேஜ், ஏன்னா சீஸ் வந்து ரொம்ப ரொம்ப கம்மியாக இருக்குது. இதெல்லாம் ஜஸ்ட் வெரி கிறிஸ்பி. ஐ எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் லாட் ஆஃப் சீஸ் இன் சைட். ட்ரை த சிக்கன். சிக்கன் லுக்ஸ் ரியலி குட். நல்லா இருக்கு பார்க்குறதுக்கு. உங்களோட ஹவுஸ் ஆன் த ஹவுஸ் ஸ்பெஷல் சிக்கன் சொல்லி கொடுத்தாங்க. Average தான் guys. I wouldn't really blow it up like okay nalla I mean nothing to complain but yeah it's not really great but okay the food is a little mediocre adhaal na indha place suggest pannuvena appdi kettingna for the ambiance yes definitely beers nalla irukku ambiance nalla irukku food maybe mains order panna nalla irukum but it's okay but definitely a must try neenga vandu ore Shakespeare fan abina neenga kandipa try panni paarenga you just love this place and I love the ambiance amazing ah irukku for family oda vandu okkaradhu or evening spend pannadhu friends oda definitely do come here and you will love it. This is the most handsome man I have ever met, like you know Mr. Rathod.
Hi Mr.
Hi sir, how are you?
Yeah so he's the manager over here and I like his mustache. Look at his mustache. He told me like you know he used to have a long beard and mustache.
பட் இப்போ வந்து எல்லாம் கட் பண்ணியிருக்காரு.
டெல் தம் மிஸ்டர் சேலஞ்ச் ராஜ் சேனல் அண்ட் தேல் ஆக்சுவலி ட்ரீட் யூ வித் சோ மச் குட் கேர் அண்ட் டேக் கேர் ஆஃப் யூ. ஓகே
யா ஆக்சுவலி மிஸ்டர் ராத்தோட் சே திஸ் இஸ் த டான்ஸ் ஃப்ளோ. இங்கே வந்து எல்லாமே டான்ஸ் பண்ணுவாங்க பேசிக்லி. இப்போ வந்து அந்த கோவிட் ஆஃப்டர் கோவிட் ரைட் வாட் ஹேப்பன்ட் இஸ் தே ஹவ் ஸ்டாப்ட் எவ்ரிதிங். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் அ பிக் பிளேஸ். தே ஹேவ் டிஸ்கோ லைட்ஸ் அண்ட் எவ்ரிதிங்.
யா
600-700 க்ரௌட் வில் பி தேர். தட்ஸ் த வேர் த டிஜே ஆக்சுவலி இஸ் பிளேயிங் த மியூசிக். ஸோ ஹோப்ஃபுல்லி ஒன்ஸ் த கோவிட் கெட்ஸ் ஓவர் எல்லாருமே இங்கே வந்து செம்மே என்ஜாய் பண்ணுங்கள். மிஸ்டர் ராத்தோட் ஹஸ் கிவன் அஸ் அ ஸ்பெஷல் பெர்மிஷன் டு கோ இன்சைட் த ப்ரூவரி அண்ட் ஷூட். ஸோ அங்கே தான் போகிறோம் நம்ம. தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் லவ்விங் அஸ் டு கெட் இன்சைட் அண்ட் ஷூட் சார். Oh, beer plant, okay, nice. So you make it here only, yes, sir. Oh, nice, nice.
There is around 6-7 varieties.
Oh, 6-7 varieties, all the beers, yeah. I mean, are brewed here and they make it like here, actually.
Beer, flavor beer, yeah, yeah. IPA, yeah. Stout,
all. Ah, okay, okay. That's a brew machine, actually, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
So wheat, all the wheat is basically here. Process around 3-4 hours.
4 hours, okay. Yeah. So, when do you serve this actually to the customer?
This making the
fermentation process is there.
Process which is all the different beers. Like wheat beers is processing around 10
oh,
days.
Oh, okay, okay.
And
10 days is it?
10 days.
Oh, okay, okay. Wow,
all
nice.
All the other beers, like around 15-20
days.
15-20 days. Proper and on the tank.
Oh,
all fermentation tank.
Wow, fermentation. Oh, these are all fermentation tanks. So, okay, beer making, you use it only these three tanks.
This tank, we are making the beer.
Oh, beer, three. Oh, these are all fermentation tanks, guys. Like, you know, these are there. Yeah. Cool. Nice, nice information.
Fermentation is going on.
Okay. Okay, nice.
All the tanks.
So how many days you store in these tanks?
Put into crowd.
Oh, okay.
And that's moving beer.
Oh, got it. So you store it here, right?
Yeah, this is
stored.
Okay. We connected to our bar.
Oh, nice.
So this is Mr. Vijay here. He's from Assam. He's going to take up our the water sucking challenge. So let's see if we can just finish this challenge in 1 minute. Okay, 1 minute la mudikiraanga paapom. Okay, ready, Mr. Vijay? 1, 2, 3. And we in the back.
Water.
He's doing it good. So you have time, you have a lot of time. Go ahead. Use his hand quite a bit, but it's off all right. Okay, you got 8 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh no. Vijay tried his best actually.
1 minute quite fast.
Yeah, I'll show you, but people have done that. Yeah. Why is it?
2 minutes.
But this is all 1 minute challenge. Mr. Prasad here is a supervisor and he's been helping us right from the moment we entered here. Thanks a lot, sir. So he's helping us for the challenge as well. Mr. Rathore and Prasad are going to take part in this challenge. Okay, we're going to start the challenge. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, start. Yeah.
Come on.
Yes! You successfully done that. You can try.
Why
you?
Don't.
1 minute over. Okay. The winner is our Mr. Rathore. Say challenge. Wow. That's it. Superb! So you won it actually, because you know what's the cash prize?
No idea.
Any guess? You a wild guess actually. How much?
Nothing. Your best love.
Thanks a lot.
My the cap.
Yeah, so we'll give you a beautiful cash prize. Being a manager, he participated in the challenge, he won. So we're giving him a 500 rupees. Okay, this is a challenge from Mr. Chana.
Oh okay. My god. Thank you so much.
Yeah. So okay. So everyone please. Mr. Challenge Rao!